Dream of the desert, Saudi Arabia is launching its own luxury train. Crossing the desert could be about to get much more glamorous. State-owned railway company Saudi Arabia Railways, SAR, recently struck a 200 million Saudi riyals, $53.33 million, deal with Italian hospitality company Arsenal Group to launch the first luxury train in the Middle Eastern Kingdom. Saudi Arabia officially opened its doors to international tourists in a historic moment back in 2019, and the Middle Eastern Kingdom has been pulling out all the stops to lure visitors over ever since. The destination has made a number of high-profile tourism investments in recent years, a $500 billion